Hi there. CNX is coming in. Today we'll be talking about resistance air units, dragonflies, hawks, and albatross. We'll be talking about their use, strengths, and weaknesses. Dragonflies, the light assault helicopter of the resistance. It is fast and maneuverable, and also has a high view radius, making it ideal for scouting and ambush. It is armed with a light machine gun and a guided missile launcher, making it good against infantry and vehicles. Its weakness, however, is its weak armor and HP. A group of infantry or even one bunker is more than enough to destroy the dragonfly. It also costs more command points and resources compared to the cyclones. They are used to scout, ambush certain enemies, or counter certain strategies such as hammer spams. Hawks, the fighter jet of the resistance, a very fast and maneuverable fighter which has a high view radius, making it excellent for scouting or for destroying enemy bombers. Armed with a heavy machine gun and missiles, this unit is great against everything, making it an excellent support unit. Its weakness, however, is that it has lesser damage and is slower and less maneuverable than the Vertex. They can also be easily killed by any anti-air defense, so be careful when handling them. They are generally used as a base defense against ground units and air units. They also provide air support for units on the battlefield, and they are also effective scouts and are good units to tell your enemy that you own the map, making you control the map effectively. Albatross, the bomber of the resistance. It has higher HP, armor, and damage than Thor's. They deliver heavy bombs to the enemy base, and they too can take a number of hits to the enemy air defenses. However, it has low speed and lower explosion radius than Thor's. Its damage is also reduced when enemy energy shield is used, and it is also a very easy target against Confederation fighters, namely the Vertex. It is mainly used to target important enemy buildings such as the headquarters, supply yards, power plants, production factories, and more. With the right information, you can also use them to destroy enemy units effectively. Now, if you have comments, questions, suggestions, or even additional tips that I have not mentioned in this video, feel free to comment down below. Links to download the game and the official game Discord is in the description. And that's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. See you next is over and out.